Yeah. Nas, Emily. Rudimental. Just trying to find my way home. Home, sweet home. I'm free as I ever been. No discount, no sale, half off. I'm too intelligent. Sometimes you think things are all bad till you free yourself, till you be yourself. So when things are all bad, remember that this too shall pass. Hands up, my survivors. We gotta be brave as coal miners.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the United States Championship. Making his way to the ring from Jackson, Mississippi, legend.
Listen to this, WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
There's very little RVD can't do in that ring, King.
Well, what do you expect from a guy who was trained by a WWE Hall of Famer, the original Sheik? Great offense by Rob Van Dam. Oh, wow, what a moonsault!
Another beautiful moonsault. What rotation. Collar and elbow battling for control.
Rob Van Dam has got some bad intentions here. Rob Van Dam with the offense. He was able to reverse that. Spear!
Yosef's going to the top rope.
Watch it!
Avoids the impact there.
Is on very wobbly legs.
And there's the reversal.
Great offense by Rob Van Dam. A moonsault!
And he dodges that one.
With a 180, Rob Van Dam, the reversal.
He gets out of trouble there. Doing whatever it takes to win.
Uh-oh.
Whoa, right on target.
And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly.
Oh, what a counter.
Rob Van Dam with the offense.
What can Yosef do at this? He thinks he has it.
Whoa!
Turning it around, it's Rob Van Dam with the reversal.
He was one step ahead on that one. Great reversal. Shoulders down.
Oh. Ooh, a serious knockout blow.
What a vicious spear.
I don't know if this arena could take another impact like that.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Yosef's looking really good here. Turning it around, it's Rob Van Dam with the reversal.
There's only one man that can thrill an audience with a combination of martial arts and an aerial assault that should require military clearance to possess, and that's Rob Van Dam. The fans know his theme song is not just a catchy tune. RVD is one of a kind.
Van Dam might be completely knocked out.
Yosef going for the cover.
That's it!
Wait, only two?
Oh, I don't think he got that shoulder up in time.
Four. And he gets back in the ring. Now back to the ring.
Oh, no!
Oh! Oh! That was a heavy shot. Shot! And Joseph battles out. Joseph! You've got to be kidding me! Devastating. Simply devastating. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time. This one could end in a countout. And this is going to return to the ring.
Net!
Oh, my. There's the cover. Can he do it?
Oh, look at this.
With a 180, Rob Van Dam, the reversal. This could do it. Two, three.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Let's go to the highlights here. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena up.
Here is your winner, and still the United States champion, Rob Van Dam.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.